The Angelus is traditionally prayed in the early morning, noon, and at evening. The Hail Mary is an ancient prayer whose first verses come from St. Luke's Gospel, the words of the angel, and the words of Elizabeth. The final lines invoke Mary's protection in the present moment and at the time of death. Praying this prayer, the Angelus, on the Feast of the Annunciation, today, in fact, March 25, reminds us of when the angel Gabriel appeared to Mary with the message that God wished Mary, truly a model of humility, to be the mother of his Son, our Lord Jesus Christ. The angel of the Lord declared unto Mary,
And she conceived by the Holy Spirit.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
I am the handmaid of the Lord.
Be it done to me according to thy word.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
And the Word became flesh
and dwelt among us.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Pray for us, O Holy Mother of God,
that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Lord, fill our hearts with your grace. Once, through the message of an angel, you revealed to us the incarnation of your Son. Now, through his sufferings and death, lead us to the glory of his resurrection. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen. Amen.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.